Three Turkish soldiers have been killed and six others wounded in counter-terrorism operations against the PKK terror group. Turkish security forces have been conducting operations to clear southeastern towns of the PKK since July. Now, since then, more than 250 members of the security forces have been killed.